I find that under oak they're far more plentiful but much smaller, like these. And under the conifers they get much bigger. But it's a nice consolation prize for us on the coast who don't really see flushes and morels too often. So there we have it, Helvella dryophylla.